Hello everyone, back to Long Dark. As you can see, it's kind of late because I was cooking wolf meat all night. And I don't eat more wolf meat at the moment because it gives a high risk of intestinal parasites if you eat too much of it. Which, as you can see, we have a risk of intestinal parasites, so to avoid getting them, we shouldn't eat any more wolf meat for the next 24 hours. Or bear meat, for that matter, but that's okay. Now, I forget what I was going to do in this episode. I'm just explore a bit. We don't have tons of time, but we've got some time. Before it gets dark, and we'll check out some of the area back here, I guess. Ooh, it's windy today. This is the frozen color that spawns around here. Oh, there's a wolf stump back there. That's cool. Well, see the frozen fella back here. Alright then. Let's go this way. Hunting lodge must have been extremely mosquito-y in the summer because of the swamp here. Oh, I hope it's not just gonna turn to a blizzard too soon. That would be kind of annoying. Well, we can, do a sketch back here. There should be a cave somewhere in this area, if I'm not mistaken. Deer carcass, okay, we can definitely harvest that. Mm-hmm. Yep, I'm hungry, but that's okay. Too quick to get some up here. Grab this stuff here. An hour and 30 minutes, come on. Fine, let's take it. Yeah, I'm kind of smelly, but that's okay, because there's no wolves up here anymore. Maybe a little late. There's the cave there, and I don't know how far I'll go. This way for might fall, but shall see. Oh, there's a rabbit here. That's cool. Makes we get this maple sapling. Let's do it. Oh dear, look at that. Cave here, it's really hard to see anything. Definitely nothing in this cave either. It's a decent shelter, but I don't really need a shelter. Let me have something to drink.
Anything right now.
Let me spray paint out and put it over here into the cave here. Where is it? Alright, searched. Let's keep going this way, I guess. Get through here, I don't know. Oh yeah, you can. What is it? It's getting slightly late. That's okay. It's all being clear now. How about that? cool little trail, isn't it? Climbing rope at the end of this walk, if I'm not too mistaken. Here's cave. No. Frozen fella. Sorry to walk anybody, but.
What have we here?
Rail boots. Yeah. Not really that good. Happen. We'll take it. We can make arrows out of this eventually. Here's a quick sketch of this area. Oh, this revealed a lot. Look at that. Wow, what a beautiful sunset. This is the Rickety Footbridge. That's why I was here, just a lizard.
Maybe need a horse.
Well, okay, if our calories are down to zero, we will eat the wolf. But I prefer not to if I can help it, but we might have to in a minute. Go back here, grab the rope, and then we'll turn around. I wonder where that back there goes. Climb it. This is a dare there. Oh, being chased by a wolf. Ooh. What's this? Tree. Not very exciting. There's a cache here. Calories. 163. We're gonna have to eat that wolf meat, I think. Plus, I hate doing it because of the risk of parasites. Alright, let's do it. 121, no. There, it'll keep us from starving. Set that up to risk of intestinal parasites a bunch, which isn't great either, but oh well. Up these birch saplings. Doesn't it appear that a rope spawns here? I thought it did. Oh well. Too close, I'll fall over the edge. It's a deer carcass. Alright. Good to know. Now we better head back before it gets dark. Beautiful walking in the sunset, but one thing you do know when you walk in the sunset is that night is not far behind. Gets this whole area tonight. Let me just do a quick sketch over here. Hope it doesn't get too dark.
It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
And a lot darker. Luckily the night appears fairly clear, so I should be able to find my way home without too much trouble. There's a regular footbridge that show up here. I'm only making a big loop here. I see how this works. Oh yeah, it is getting colder. That's true. Let's do one more quick sketch over here. Let's do it. That'll make it even later.
My head feels thick.
That's good. Now, no more sketching for today. Extremely dark. Where are they headed? This way, right? Now, if you run a bit, that's not ideal. The right direction. Where can you put bridges up here if I'm not super mistaken? Here it is. I can hear it. Uh-oh.
So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit.
Ooh. I better run. Super dark. Already, it's getting dark. gonna get even darker, I guess. If this weren't Aurora, I wouldn't mind being out of the flashlight and explore, but... Yeah. Nope, too much. Nice. Might cut out here and, yeah. Reach back at the hunting lodge. Long night and the visibility is just—I can't even see my hand from my face, folks. That's not good at all. I have literally zero clue where I'm at. We gotta try starting a fire. Can't throw the lens. We gotta try the matches. If accelerant, let's use it.
That should help warm things up.
Put the wood on. See? We have to eat 12 wolf meat. This is not ideal either. Oh wait, we have some venison. Hold on, we can cook that up in this fire. Let's do it. Venice. we've been to where I'm at. I think I know where I'm at now. His ability seems to be a little bit better. That gut, buddy. Oh, there's the door. He's gonna drop all this stuff. Sleep right here with my bedroll. So I'm not gonna be able to find the way upstairs. I can actually use my bedroll as a bit of a cheesy light. No, don't use the match. What's this?
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Let's have a quick nap here and get some sleep, and well, I guess we'll see you in the next episode after this eventful one. Take care. Have a good night. Bye-bye.